When our child first came out to us, my wife and I felt pretty scared. We didn't know where we could go or who we could talk to. But we were fortunate enough to find some parents of LGBTQ children who were willing to come alongside us. And in these relationships, they taught us what it meant to love our child unconditionally. It was there that we learned the importance of learning from other people who had been on this journey before. This year, Q Christian Fellowship will be hosting a weekly online parent summit where we'll be featuring panels of parents as well as LGBTQ people. We'll be sharing their stories of faith and struggle, as well as answering any questions that you might have. And so I hope you'll consider attending this summit because it promises to be life-giving and life-changing as well.